Hello friends and welcome to YouTube channel Freedom Tech. And today what we are going to do? Today we are going to see how we can install Visual Code on Raspberry Pi 4 using Raspbian OS. Okay? Before we move to our practical, if you learn something from our videos, please consider to subscribe our channel. Okay friends? Thank you. Because it will motivate us to make more and more videos. Okay, so thank you. So let's start our today's practical. So we are going to install Visual Code on our Raspberry Pi 4. This is what our Raspbian OS, first I am going to tell you, this is what latest Raspbian OS version, okay, which I have installed on our Raspberry Pi 4. Okay, now just search Visual Code on the Chromium browser and it will open the Visual Studio Code official website. Simply click on the download button. Okay, now we are on download page and here we have to download the ARM version. Okay, as you can see .dev ARM version. Simply click on ARM version and it will download the package. Okay, I have already downloaded, so simply I am going to cancel it. Okay, I have already downloaded the package. Now I am going to open the terminal. Okay, I hope so. CD downloads ls, as you can see I have downloaded the ARMHF package. Okay, now simply sudo space apt install /, and the package name, and just hit enter. As you can see, our package is now going to be installed on our Raspberry Pi 4. Okay, so friends, we have successfully installed our package. Now go to the menu, go to the programming, and here as you can see we have our Visual Studio Code on our Raspberry Pi 4. Simply click on okay, and as you can see our Visual Code is now open. Now what we are going to do, we have to first install the Microsoft Python package, because I am going to run the Python. So simply I have already installed the package. As you can see I have already installed it. So how to search? Simply search for Python, then Microsoft. Okay, so here it is. As you can see here, you have to click on this extension button, then search just Microsoft Python. Okay, Python Microsoft, and as you can see here it is whatever extension package. Simply click on install, it will install Python Microsoft extension for our Visual Studio Code. Then I am going to create here a new file. Okay, so print hello world. Okay, that's it. Now simply save the file, give the name test.py, save it. Okay, just a minute. Now what I am going to do, as you can see the play button is came here. Okay, as you can see the run button is showing here. Simply click on the run button, and as you can see our code is run inside the Visual Studio Code terminal. As you can see hello world is shows here. So this is the way you can install Visual Studio Code on our Raspberry Pi 4. Okay, I hope you will learn something from this video. We will meet our next video. Till then, thank you, take care and bye bye.